Team Kabs.
Hey.
Team Kabs.
Say it one more time.
Team Kabs. I like that one.
Is it?
How are you all?
What
we
up?
We are in the car. Mali, they didn't see you. Say hi, Team Kabs.
Hi, Team Kabs.
We are in the car and we're just having a little drive, you know, just lockdown, we can't do much, so we just drive around sometimes. And we were talking about,
we should go into a conversation just now about lockdown.
Yes.
About what we've been up to and stuff like that.
The kids are going back to school.
School's back.
Yes.
Finally.
I'm actually excited.
We denga.
Are you excited to go back?
No.
What? My friend, be excited because you're going.
Yeah.
I'm excited for them to go back. Mali, are you excited to go back to school?
Yeah, I'm excited for my friend. I'm excited for my friend.
Aww.
I'm excited for my teacher.
Aww.
Oliver.
You're so cute. So yeah, we're just talking about how excited we are that everything is not getting back to normal, but we're gonna have some type of routine, I guess, again. And we're talking about our favorite things we've been doing during lockdown. And
so we thought, why not let's just record it,
let's share it with Team Kabs,
let's share it with you guys, why not.
So who wants to go first and explain what have you enjoyed about lockdown? You, Tej? Okay.
All right, guys. So one of my favorite things that I've done this lockdown is I've been baking a lot, and me and Maddie have been baking, and I think it's going pretty well.
Wait. What did Mama say? You've done a good job.
Yes,
Tej.
I've done a good job.
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't.
I didn't say nothing bad.
Can we explain? You were going to say something.
Yeah, he was going to.
Okay,
I agree.
Okay. Let me explain.
What do you have to say about churro?
Okay. First of all, I want to ask you, how do you think the churro went?
Amazing.
They tasted amazing. You can't lie.
We
had Nutella with it, isn't it?
Yeah. Right, listen. Yeah, I'm not the smartest person in the world. And I'm not from Spain or from Barcelona. But what I want to
think, Barcelona is in Spain, right?
Okay, I knew that. But whatever, whatever it is, I'm not from there. So I don't know how exactly churros should taste or feel, but I know there's not a crunch to it.
Yes, there is.
There's not
much
to it.
All right, guys, so you know what? We're going to just solve this debate. We're going to show you what actually happened when we made these churros. So take a look.
Tasia, you are killing it.
We need to make a second batch.
Right, so I'm gonna try some.
This one tastes nice because it's got Nutella on it.
So this is it, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
This one tastes nice and soft.
A bit crunchy.
Where's the cinnamon?
But
this one's soft. Wait, try this one.
Right, so churros are not supposed to be crunchy.
Of course they're meant to be crunchy.
I get it.
Okay, but they're meant to be like a type of crispy.
Yeah, but that wasn't crispy. I thought I was having biscuit. It was biscuit. But you know what? It's the thought that counts. Yeah.
And it's the effort she tries.
Yeah. I've made 3 batches.
Okay.
And I'll be honest with you, as she got further into it, they got better and better and better. So it shows you keep practicing and you get better.
I told her, if she comes to me, I can teach her. Because,
remember
what I said? I told you guys, because you lot were saying churros. It's churros. Okay. If you guys tell me it was churros, I would have helped you, bro.
Do you know what? It's too early for this kind of behavior. Okay?
Churros.
We're sick of it, guys. It does it all the time. Right, so
let's move on from the churros.
Okay, so move on from the churros.
Yes, thank you.
Move on from the churros, Tej. What else have you been doing?
The thing I've been doing this lockdown is I've been using this video app. It's called Video. And it's basically for Lego. And you can build your Lego and then film it. And you can make your own concert. It brings your Lego to life. Man, isn't it?
It's such a sick concert.
What are you sleeping? So yeah, is that you can make your own concerts, you can bring your Lego to that.
Nani says you're using Lego to do the wall.
Let me just show you. Let me just show you.
Okay, so you know that I love gadgets. So I had to show you this new app that Lego made called Video. I don't know if you can see it. There we go. Called Video. So I'm just going to show you how to play and yeah. Okay, so the next thing is this. This thing here. And it either says if you're in a free digital band mode or you have like a band that came with it, and I have a band over here, so I'm gonna press that one, and then it's gonna ask me which one I have, and I have the beatbox, so I'm gonna press on that one. And then this is the icon I have. I have like the little robot kind of DJ man thingy, so I'm gonna press on that one, and then yeah, take me to that. After this loads, I'm gonna show you how it works. Okay, right guys, it'll take you to, oh, you can see my face. It'll take you to a page like this, and then you're gonna have to take your Lego man, your DJ, or whatever character you have, and then put it behind it. Wait, let me show you how it works.
You have to match it up with like the lines and stuff, so you have to get it to the exact place where it is. And then once it's there, you have to press the scan button. And then your Lego man comes to life.
Right guys, so we're gonna find a location for my avatar person to go. So we're gonna go look for that now. Right guys, sorry about that. I had to find somewhere really, really nice, and I think I found it. I'm gonna use this so far, but I need a little bit of help. So I'm gonna call Mally to help me with this one. Mally!
Yes, Taylor?
Come on.
Okay.
Go sit over there.
Okay. What's a lady next?
Alright, say hello to the man next to you. Yeah, sit. Okay. Gonna set the stage over here. Should we start the performance, Manny?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Looks like a piece of white.
Mm-hmm.
Is that a panda?
Alright guys, so throughout the day I don't really see Mally that much because I'm at school, but during my break time I get to spend a lot of time with her when I'm doing like the concerts and everything.
That's nice.
Yeah.
That's nice that you
do. So I'll put everything in the description and then I'll let you guys check it out.
Dancing away. Come on.
Dancing away.
Hit this part, guys, hit this part. Let's go.
Shoulders.
Alright, Mally, so this lockdown, what did you do?
I played with TJ and it's so fun.
Eh? You and TJ had fun?
Yeah.
Which fun did you have?
With TJ.
And what did you do?
TJ fights me.
He fights you?
Mm-hmm.
So what do you do?
So what do you do?
I just walk around.
No. Just walk around? Oh, whoa.
That is whoa. Not what we see.
It's your thing. Do what you wanna do. I can't tell you who to talk to. It's your thing. You wanna do? I can't tell you who to sock it to. If you want me to love you, maybe I'll wait. Believe me, woman.
Why do you and TJ fight all the time?
We don't fight all the time.
Yeah.
Uh-uh.
All day.
No, we don't fight all the time.
Do you love TJ, Bubba?
Mm-mm.
Do you love him?
Mm-hmm. I still love him.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
You love
him. You
sure? Mm-hmm. Alright. Sibling
B. And then, we got each other, and that's no lie for us. Let's go, Nick. Let's go.
Oh, we're halfway there.
B. Whoa. Beeping on a prayer.
No.
And again. Oh.
Beeping on a prayer.
What have you enjoyed
me
this lockdown? Yeah.
Listen,
did you enjoy anything?
I didn't. No, I enjoyed being around you guys. No, well, I didn't.
Oh.
No, 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 no. No, no, in fact, let me tell you what I didn't enjoy, yeah? One thing I don't understand,
you know,
guys,
you
yeah?
Nervous.
Listen, you know, I lure you. But listen, let me tell you one thing that really irritates me during lockdown.
Yeah.
I don't understand the reason why Tasia's doing violin lessons during a pandemic.
No, because in music, we have to do, we're doing violin right now. And we have to
do you know what? I get it. I get it.
Tasia's violin, I'm not going to lie. You know what?
Babe, I can't play the violin.
You've done well. You've learned a lot. You know, she's done.
She said it. Yo, it's noisy. Go. Shan. Can you hear that? What's going on? But it's homeschooling. Why she got violin? When you get violin in the house? Do you see what I'm saying? honest question. What is the point of violin during the pandemic? I don't get it. But I'll tell you what though, Tasia's upgraded, yeah? Because if you guys follow her for a long time, you would have seen Tasia's first instrument.
Oh, the recorder.
It was a record.
I love the recorder.
I feel like they do it on purpose to parents, like they just send them home with the noisiest instrument and like, yeah, go make noise.
Definitely got to school, request a triangle. Do you know triangles? Request, yeah, that's what you should get, a triangle.
Ding.
That's what I had. And I had a solo part and everything in the choir.
Guys, if you followed us on Snapchat for a while now, you would know there was a time where Tasia and Tay would bang this song.
Tay, you know dance for it? Three, two, one. You got it. I'm empty. Hey, go on, Tasia. Hey, come on, Tasia. What is it? Hey. I got it.
Okay, so I would say my favorite things about lockdown have been the amount of quality time we've spent together. Do you agree?
Quality time.
I think it's been nice. So he wasn't saying that a minute ago, was he? Yeah. We've all had our moments.
He was like, oh yeah, I miss you. I mean,
quality time, guys. Yay.
He's lying.
How much do I get paid for that?
Yeah, I think it's so nice that we've had so much time together.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying our movie time, our baking bonding sessions.
Definitely.
I'm enjoying putting on some fine ass leggings for this guy.
Woo! Hercules!
Honestly, I think that has been the best thing about lockdown is the fact that we've been able to slow down.
It is fun, honestly, it's fun.
As much as it can be hard, I mean, it's nice to slow down and just be, you know, together in the moment.
I was gonna have that.
Alright. We're hiding in the. Oh my god, look. We're hiding in the curtain.
Okay.
Let's go, guys. Guess yo. Come on. Yes, Auntie is singing it. Sing it.
Bidi bam bam.
Eh eh.
Bidi bidi bam bam.
What?
Bidi 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 bam bam.
Hey.
Bidi 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 bam bam.
You got your gloves on. And you got in your face, look. You got a smile. See, I took Mali at dance. It came from me.
Oh, please.
It came from me.
Oh, please.
Look. No, go on. Mali, show me. What? Okay, who does the better? Who does the better? No, face. No.
Guys, who's got the better shoulder roll? Come on, Mali. Go on, give it to him.
What? Mali, you can't smile, but look. No.
Straight face, no emotion.
Oh, what?
Happy day!
Oh, happy day. Woo!
Come, Mali. Up ahead, Mali.
When Jesus was.
When Jesus was.
Uh-huh.
Come on. When Jesus.
Let's go, baby.
Let's go, Mali.
Sing it, Malik, let's go, guys. Oh, happy day. Woo! Take a bow. Take a bow. Let's go.
Woo! They're back to school. Get back to school, dance.
They're back to school.
Hey guys, so as you can see, we are so excited for them to go back to school tomorrow. Super excited.
I'm excited, man. Just to, you know, go back to normality a little bit.
Yeah.
A little bit. It's getting there.
We're almost there, guys. We've all made it. And yeah, let's all thank God that we've all, you know, come through this.
Right.
Healthy and happy, and we're glad that, you know, you guys are still here rocking with us. So
make sure you what?
I'm not gonna say it. I don't say that. That's not
okay,
my line.
Okay, I think we should hand this over to the main person.
All right, let Mali say it. Let Mali say it. What should they do?
Pardon?
What should everyone do?
Like,
comment. Make sure like, comment, subscribe.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Bye, Team Kabs.
Peace out.